Her children sleep, the moments creep away. In stale rooms with diesel fumes, the sirens and lights, they pierced the night. Stirring up a sleeping appetite. When Katie spoke of crimson smoke and wings, the meadowlarks in ghetto parks would sing. Melody would echo through the air. And travel through the